Hello guys, welcome to Senedi channel. In this channel, we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about weapon value, that is SCAR L or FN SCAR using anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Warzone Essential Propec, Pro M 6.1, Sehar Polar Apocalypse version 205, and last one Taylor Rip Competitor 3.0 version 101. Okay, but before you are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video about weapon value like this video, tutorial, troubleshooting, and info-info around Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, look at to the screen. This is for setup and download the scripts. Okay, this is for the script number one. Open your Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab. In here, you will see the scripts Warzone Essential Propec. Drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number one. To enter the script menu, click this number icon. Okay, in this blue bar, set SM as your in-game controller. Remember, in this blue bar, button layout, stick layout, sensitivity, dead zone, response curve, and invert vertical look. I'm assist enable, I'm using 9. Down here, primary weapon, assault rifles, FN SCAR, 17. I'm using 75 for anti-recoil strength. Now you can close it. Next, for second, third, and fourth scripts, you have to download it from Taylor Deep Discord here on download section, okay? Download these three scripts, Pro M 6.1, Sehar Polar Apocalypse, and Competitor. After you download the scripts, go back to your Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab, go to the file directory here, and then go to the download folder. In here, you will see these three scripts, drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 2, Pro M 6.1, number 3, Sehar Polar Apocalypse, and number 4, Competitor 3.0 version 101. After all done, you have to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Sen device. Remember, this is very important. You have to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Sen devices. Okay. After you successfully save, you can unplug this rack set USB, and then you are going to set up the second scripts, Pro M 6.1. Okay. Go to the script menu. Go to the mod menu. I'm using here Progressive AR. Vertical Start 22, Vertical End 10, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start -4, Horizontal End -5, Horizontal Time 2000. Aim Assist, I'm using Aim Assist V3, this is the default settings, okay. And second Aim Assist, I'm using Badge Aim Assist, this is the default settings too. Okay, next the third scripts, Sehar Polar Apocalypse version 205, go to the script menu, go to the mod menu, I'm using here Progressive AR. Vertical Start 26, Vertical Mid 15, Vertical End 15, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start -5, Horizontal End -7, sorry, Horizontal Mid -7, and -7, Horizontal Time 2000. Aim Assist, I'm using Gyro V3, this is the default settings, but remember to turning on the Shape Direction. Okay, next, the last scripts, Taylor Rip Competitor 3.0 version 101, go to the script menu. Go to the entry coil, I'm using here Advanced AR, Legacy, Vertical Start 24, Vertical Mid 13, Vertical End 15, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start -5, Horizontal End -7, Horizontal Time 2000. Okay, go back and then go to the Aim Assist, I'm using Taylor Aim Assist on. I change Radius 5 and Speed 5 and the others setting is default. Second Aim Assist, I'm using Badge Aim Assist on Strength 10, Time 10. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now look at to the screen, this is my attachment for FN SCAR 17. Muzzle, I'm using Monolithic Suppressor to add sound suppression and damage range. Barrel, I'm using Forge Tech 20 inch to add some damage range, bullet velocity, and recoil control. Optic VLK 3 times for mid to long range. Under barrel, commando foregrip to add some recoil stabilization and aiming stability. Magazine, I'm using 30 Ron Max. And last one, rectangle, I'm using Tipos. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try this in game. Okay guys, now we are in game. Let's try this without the script first, okay? You can see this weapon has low recoil. Next, Warzone Essential Pro Pack. Nice. Next with Pro Aim 6.1. Nice. Next with Sehar Polar Apocalypse version 205. Nice. Next with Competitor 3.0 version 101. Nice. As you can see, without the scripts, the recoil is really slow. Low, okay. Warzone Essential Pro Pack, Tellurri Pro M 6.1, Sehar Polar Apocalypse, and Competitor 3.0 version 101. Okay, as you can see, these four scripts is really good for this gun. But I really recommended using this Warzone Essential Pro Pack because it's really really simple. You only change one value on anti-recoil strength, and you are ready to go. And you will get this anti-recoil strength. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section. And don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun, FN Scar 17, sorry, with Warzone Essential Pro Pack. Okay, thanks for watching and see you the next video.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Enemy UAV.
Your request. Cluster strike is active.
Enemy cluster strike. Watch your heads.
Precision airstrike missed.